So, you want to move crypto from one wallet to another? It's not as simple as handing over a dollar bill. First things first, wallets and crypto are different. They don't just hold cash, they hold digital keys. The private key is your secret password. The public key? That's like your email address for crypto. Now, to send crypto, you need a couple of things: your private key, the recipient's public key, and a solid internet connection. Without those, you're basically trying to send a letter with no stamp or address. Here's how it works. You open up your wallet app, punch in the recipient's public key, and choose how much crypto to send. Hit send and bam, the transaction gets broadcasted to the blockchain. Think of it like yelling into an invisible stadium of miners saying, "Hey, I'm sending 10 ETH to this guy." These miners aren't just watching, they're working. They validate your transaction by solving cryptographic puzzles. If the math checks out, your transaction is confirmed and your crypto is on its way. The blockchain is decentralized, meaning no one person controls it. It's like thousands of people holding copies of your transaction to ensure it's legit. Once your transaction's in motion, it's hard to stop or change it. So, no, you can't just call customer service and say, "Oops, I didn't mean to send that much to my Dogecoin wallet." The transaction can take a bit of time to be confirmed, depending on the network. Ethereum, maybe a few minutes. Bitcoin, it could take longer, especially when the network's busy. So, go grab a coffee or take a walk while you wait. Once your crypto lands in the recipient's wallet, they need their private key to unlock it. Only then can they access the funds. And that's it. Crypto moves smoothly from wallet to wallet thanks to the magic of blockchain. But remember, double-check that address before hitting send. Trust me, your wallet will thank you. Want to take your crypto skills to the next level? Join us and step up your crypto game.